If Mugam is performed by the right people, Kazimov tells us, it can separate the person from their physical surroundings and take them on a journey into the spiritual world. As important as the singer is to Mugam, so too are the traditional instruments. The music is enticing, rhythmic, and for Alim Kazimov and his daughter Fergana, a family passion. Kazimov says singing Mugam takes him to a spiritual plane, and that only by leaving the physical world can he take the audience around him through the door that leads to that spiritual state. Kazimov brought his grandchildren into the living room and encouraged them to sing folk songs. The same songs that have been passed down by other grandfathers and cherished through the centuries. Mugam, the traditional mystical music of Azerbaijan.